What's good, queens and kings? This is your girl, La China. Welcome to Número Uno Worldwide, baby, where we're going to be bringing you the number one, Puerto Rico, Santo Domingo, Colombia, Haití, Ghana, Trinidad y Tobago, Jamaica, and USA. So do not move, because we also have an interview with Cuban Santana. He's going to tell us everything about his career in the beginning and where it's going. So don't move. Welcome back, familia. So let's resume this. We're going to start the countdown. Y ahora nos vamos a Puerto Rico with Anuel AA, Daddy Yankee, Karol G, Ozuna, J Balvin con China. Jamaica with Tygo and Chencia with Bless It.
First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say bitch, I'm the best, 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 best. Way too blessed, 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 blessed.
A la madre tierra, the motherland, Nigeria, con Burna Boy on the low.
It's Kelpie vibes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Today we're gonna interview Cuban Santana, everything about his career and where he's going.
¿Cómo empezaste esta industria tan fuerte?
I was just like, ¿tú me entiendes?
Thank you for hanging with me, queens and kings. I'm La China, and this is Número Uno Worldwide. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Claudia López TV Radio. Till next time, stay blessed. Pasa afuera.